I used a rectangle for Moby's arms, and now it is half. I used a rectangle for Annie's hair. I cut it up in pieces, and now it's unequal. And the squares I used for Moby's feet are whole. And for his body, I colored in circles, and the rectangle is whole. And the legs, I cut it up, and now they are halves. His head is an oval, and I fixed his head by adding ears and a mouth, and the mouth is unequal to all the other parts.